Hi everyone, I'm playing with Debet today in Interchange mode. We choose a server here with only one player in the hope that others will join and in the hope that we can choose to play together. Just loading now. And I'm still on... Okay, I'm using USEC. And I'm still trying to get... Oh no, I have the... Okay, this is Debet. We don't play hardcore because we were just slaughtered last time. It was really difficult. And actually, I wanted to go for the machine gun. Now I have the RFB, so in the beginning it's fine, I think. Not only one player. I hope the others will join. And let's have a look where he is hiding. So I'm on the right. Debet is close to me. Maybe in the house. Nope. On the left, no, and I hope the other players will join soon because now we are only three. And there's a big hope that they come to us. Keys on the roof, nice. So, okay, positioning. I would say, Debet, you can chat now because he's hearing me, by the way, he can hear me. Oh my goodness, where is he? Just get position here. Just go there and I try to fire protect you. Straight? Or on the left? Next time. Okay, that was it. I think, yeah. Don't shoot me. You have a sniper, right? Look at that. Like me? No, something. Right, what is that? So this is a silencer, this is the microscope. I have no idea what weapon you use. It's DTSRS. Okay, I don't know that one. Okay, we have a second player here, cool. You're not alone anymore. Two against two, that's nice. I would say we go to the right, where the VIP is mostly hiding. Let's have a look. Empty. Oh, I heard something. Where's the guy? From the right? Or from the left? Okay, somebody's approaching. So let's get a better position here. He should come over there from the left. Yeah. Oh my goodness. Oh, that is... The Viker, he's using the Viker. It's a strong, strong weapon. I try to continue the contract, the silver contract, with my little RPKT gun, but I fear that I cannot do any long shots with that one. Wait. Oh, come on. That's what I fear. I cannot make long shots at all. Which makes it problematic. If I see this, spot the guy far away, no chance. I really need to get close. I just threw a grenade by feeling. No idea if this guy's over there or not. Maybe he's hiding on the right. I hear some steps. I see nothing. The usual situation, what shall I do? What am I supposed to do? The left seems to be free, so he should be here on the right. And I'm just sneaking to get closer. Okay, Debet got one. Oh, okay, I see this guy on the very, very end. He's on top of the thing there, on the left. Oh, he was there. The stones. Ah, he's down there. Down there. I think he will throw a grenade now at me. Hey, we got another player here. I Are you kidding me? Was he shooting through the stone? Or was a graphic mistake? Hey! Oh my goodness, this Viker, this best Russian guy has a Viker. And that's super strong. Super strong, so I have to be smart. We have to be smarter than him. Debet got him, I got him from the other side. I need something behind me, but those are our players. From behind somebody. Ah yeah, okay, I just see the message from Debet. CV edit is recording. Okay, cool. Search him on YouTube. Thanks Debet for giving the tip. Yes, got him. Very good, but unfortunately one of the other players, our players, were killed. Nope. I think you will remember that I'm sniping from here, shooting from here. Ah, VIP is down. Okay. Got you. Ah, I saw him. Ay-ay-ay-ay-ay. And I have to get used to read messages on the left, because Sun is like, ah, they're writing, they're communicating, and it's not for me. No lucky grenade kill. Closer somehow. Ah, my goodness. We have to take the Viker from this guy. We should give him the machine gun that I have, or the RFB, in worst best case. To be fair, but the Viking is just too strong. Okay, VIP is coming to the same position, I would say, as it looks like. Why can I not go to the left here? My goodness. Not enough contractors. Okay. You see that? The other one has, the VIP has a SOCOM, also very strong weapon. And I fear that using this machine gun to try to fulfill any task here is just nonsense. You see, no, I have to switch the weapon to my RFB. I have no other chance. So I don't play anymore for the silver contract, but keep on doing the other contracts. Yes, baby, got you. That's what I say. RFB is just the master of... Okay, yeah, okay, other side. My mistake. But the RFB is just awesome. You can do so many things with that weapon. But, okay, I just have to count the seconds now. How long I survive as VIP, because that's my weakest point, being VIP. Okay, Debet got one. Very good. Oh, where is this guy? And I've also promised to see the shots sometimes, the flying, the pellets, sometimes I just don't see it. So to the left, I see the minimap, he's close to the tunnel, I would say. Ah, yeah. Gotcha. Okay, now I did something what Lee said on YouTube. Don't shoot too often. And I just waited like half a second more. And that's quite good, the second shot. Oh, I'm stuck here. A container. So yeah, guy's in the tunnel. He's doing his job. 11 shots. Let's reload. So I'm quite open here. Okay, I see one guy. On the very right. Debet, if you get him, on the very, very right. Maybe it's more for you, for your position. Okay, he's throwing your sonar, so you should see you now. Come on, where was that guy? Oh, come on. No, we have another player. Are you kidding me? Where are you? Minimap says I'm... We are on 1.6 experience with the VIP mode, and I think that counts for everybody, right? Uh oh. Where's this guy? Or was it behind me? That's what I say. I don't. Good, got one. Cannot spot the second one. Oh, there was one. Reload. Behind you, on the left, where the baton is. Ah, got me. The guy called Kurdistan. 5 minutes to go. Seems to be clean. VIP on the left. Reload. Line firing here. Ah, he's already there. Ah, damn it. Ah, Kelsen Shai. This guy had already today in the other game. He's quite good. So, get some competitors here. VIP. No, not the reload. Ah, good. Very good from behind. Some helping hand. Ah, I saw this guy. I saw one pixel that was him from the... Oh, not again, the VIP, my goodness. It's just not as... We should... There should be a skill like never get... become VIP. It should be called hassle-free. Hassle-free playing. Minimap says nothing but one guy is shooting, so... Here was killed by the other guy, so I should be really careful. Somebody behind me. Get up. Not too close, not too close. Where do we go? Oh, 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 oh. Show me where you are. Somewhere there in the containers. There on the right is some guy. No, 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 no. Wow, you see that? I'm VIP, I have 1000 points, and the Viker guy hits me one time. Hits me one single time. Got the best Russian, who's not best anymore. Yeah, yeah, I know. Ah. Ah, and he's using the machine gun I was using. Maybe I try one more time the machine gun. Let's see. Is anything we can do? I fear that the VIP is far, far away, and I cannot reach him. Yeah, that's what I feared. Yeah. Ah. Yeah, so every gun has advantages, disadvantages, and this gun is not for long distance shots. Oh, wait, there's a guy behind me. No. Oh, got him there. Oh, have you seen that? He's really good. That was a one shot. I didn't get anyone. Just the kill assist. Yeah. Yeah. Maybe going back to the... Oh, wait. Maybe kill the RFB kill here. The VIP kill. Ah, got him. Whew. That's how you use this weapon. And VIP again. This is like a curse today. Oh! Double. Oh, that was it. Whew, luckily. Okay, Debet. My goodness, we got the best players, but maybe since we are playing from the beginning, and since I got the alright, let's vote for Disturbia. Okay, vote for us. Since I got the VIP, I was catapulted, did you say that in English? I don't know. To first position, 11-18. Oh, that's so embarrassing from the statistics, but for the points, it's fine. Should we keep on playing this game? Just can you chat there already? In the window? Are we in the same team? We are. Yes, we are. Okay, let's give it 10 more minutes. But I go back to the RB because I cannot handle this machine gun yet. So, got my first kill within 5 seconds. That's why I like this weapon so much. Quite precise long shots. Nothing like, oh, I don't hit him or so. I think, as the guys on YouTube say, I need fire stabilization, then I can also go for the other weapon. You see, that's what I mean. Fast. On the other side. So. 2 kills, 2 deaths. Debet is here. 2 kills, 1 death. Good idea, threatening it. I think we are all too close to the door. Reload. Debet is leading. Awesome. Great work. Come on, best rushing of the Viking again. Ah, this player. He tried to take over our stand on the left. Oh, here we go. Yes, got you. I killed him and I got killed. Wait, right, orientation wise, we are. Got the VIP! Merci! Oh my goodness. Three more there, so there's some good chance to get some more points here. Looks good. Look to the graphic. Isn't that awesome to see him firing? My goodness, they did such a great job, the developers. Really. Totally respect. Oh, reload! I can't move anymore. I'm not shoot anymore. He got me with the weapon that I... with the machine gun that I need to do the task with. Only thing is... he has some extras and can shoot very precise. Ay. This happens if you click, if you press the F button and not the G button. But grenade kill. Somebody is writing me in the chat. Ah, Debet is out. That I just got because I was hearing something in the chat like doo-doo. No, can I be? Not the reload! Ah! Debet, if you can still hear me, try to join. No. Hi. So maybe, Debet, you can join again. The server is EU11 Interchange TE. So you go for EU11. My goodness. He's doing so long shots over here. I think I cannot reach him with my gun. But there is now 32. Ah, come on. 32 degrees. And it makes it really difficult to play. Next VIP kill, nice. That was my 181st VIP kill. My goodness. So is Debet back? Ah, he's spectating. Ah, yeah. So maybe if you're lucky, one guy is just leaving. Yeah, you always need a stable internet connection, otherwise. Come on, about 3 shots with the Python revolver. Once again, and once again. Repetition. Repetition makes the master, the Germans say. Need to reload? One shot is just too few. Badum, badum, badum. What am I? 15 kills, 12 deaths. 2,500. No, this is not very nice. On the left. I got one, and the other one got me. I think we should get another position here. One, two, three in the place to be. Grenade, grenade, grenade. Nope. I think we should really choose different positions over here because it makes no sense to run and lose and run and lose. Is much more relaxed. So instead of running in the open field, everybody understands that hide using the, what's in English, where we are here in Germany, we say graben. It's yeah, where you can go down. Wait, wait, wait. It's a VIP player. Come to me, where are you? Hello! Oh, I wanted to protect the guy on the right, but I got shot before. So Debet is still spectating, which is a pity, but the internet is not the stable one. Where is this player? I will help him a bit. Okay, he got him, obviously. Looks good to me. Some shooting on the left. One long shot. Nope. Super fast. What was that guy writing? Heck and something with the heck? I think I have the feeling that everybody's playing fair here. Cannot see the VIP. Oh, he's very, very far away. So there's another guy. Why is he shooting at me? Ah, it's Debet or what? So Debet, welcome back in the game. Cannot reach the VIP from here. So I should move, right? Left is clean. Oh, come on. Game over. And I got killed by exactly in this moment. So, here we are. Best Russian is very good. 19 most of the points. 19 kills, 18 deaths. First position, not that bad. But still, I'm not making those kills with the for the machine gun, so... I don't know. I cannot use a machine gun on this level. So, I don't know. I don't know. I mean, we played a lot. Maybe we leave. David, what are you saying? Keep on playing. But I don't know. I mean, it's... I'd say let's leave. Let's leave the game. And I just stopped the video because I have to think how we could proceed. And especially if I can do those... My goodness. 162 kills to go. That's a lot. And I don't have so much time today. Now only 15 hours left. Well, let me just calculate. 160 kills means 2 kills per minute, if I'm good. means 80 minutes. My goodness. Okay, I have to think about that. And I will chat in the channel with Debet. Let's see what he thinks and what he how he wants to continue. And everyone who wants to join can do so. Just enter the Discord chat, the link you might find now in the video description of this video, and yeah, feel free to join and play with us. See you.